Hello and welcome back, G-Man in the Studio Lab. Today we are checking out the Sketchy Labs Freak Shift. It's a frequency shifter based on the Bode design from eons ago. Handmade craftsmanship, a stack of 5 PCB layers, etched circuit boards that are tinned with corrosion resistance, through-hole components, socketed ICs, box capacitors everywhere, aluminum faceplate, metal shaft pots. Fantastic. Alright, so let's get going on some patching. The Pittsburgh primary oscillator will be the audio source. For LFO modulation, I'll be using the Batumi. Later, I will change out the LFO for an oscillator in Capt'n Big O. T-Step Pro is sending pitch CV to both the source and the modulation oscillators. That way, when I find the sweet spot, I can play different notes, and the frequency modulation sounds will be the same across the key range.
Yeah.